Let's keep going. Let's go to Galatians chapter 4. Galatians chapter 4. How we doing? Y'all still, everybody still okay? Praise God.
We're going to go
Galatians chapter 4.
My laptop.
And look what he said in verse 1. Now I say that the heir, as long as he's a child, differs nothing from the servant, though he be Lord of all.
Hey, enough. You're going to have to clean that off. It's not where you're supposed to put dirt. I just told you it was there.
Somebody over here. Do you have an amplified translation? That's okay. Yeah.
The camera's on.
No, come up here. Give me something else? Amplified.
You're working on your T's? Tell me a T. Then we did what? The pr sound?
This is amplified translation. Sound. Now what I mean is this, that as long as the inheritance of the is a child,
getting our normal and snack for the day,
he does not differ from a slave. Although he's the master,
he's graduated to medium fine.
I'll read it one more time. Now what I mean
we
is
did
this,
a large and got into that just thrown away.
He does not differ from a slave, although he's a master of all.
Okay, let go of my arm. Don't do that. The camera's on. It's taking pictures.
I'll put $100 in here for you. It pays to have the word of God. This is your
Say bye-bye. I got to get the cups in here in a second.
Did anybody else?